Been a long time coming, this fight. Plenty of backwards and forwards on social media. Thank you so much for making the trip from down under.
Thank you for having me.
And I've seen your social media, been enjoying London.
Yes.
And very, very excited about this fight.
Yeah, well and truly. I've been to UK a few times. This will be my sixth fight. First time in London. So yeah, I've seen the sights and everything else. It's been really good. Yeah, social media's a big buzz at the moment. Big Mouth has been shooting it off and... It's been great. So I'm always very well received. I think on the actual night, it's probably a 50-50 split in regards to fans and everything else. Constantly, every single day, I get messages and it starts with, I'm from the UK, but I want you to bash Dillian Whyte, sort of thing. So I get that all day. And I would love nothing more to be that person to do it.
Obviously, you've had your ups and downs over the last year or so, but away from the animosity in this fight, a very important fight for you and a very important fight in the global heavyweight division.
100%, yeah. As everyone said, like it's definitely in UK at the moment. That's where the heavyweight action is, or fight action in general, but definitely the heavyweight action. For me, it will put me into a spot where I sort of feel I should be or should be back to, sort of thing. Yeah, he's got all the rankings, he's got the belt and everything else. Not to mention, it's just going to be a great fight that I think the fans want to see. So, from my point of view, I think it's something that I perfectly want. Like, I think it's sensational for me to be in this fight, and I think it's probably a bad decision on his point.
Yeah, there's a lot to gamble on his point. How do you rate Dillian Whyte as a fighter? I know you're not his biggest fan personally, but
nah.
as a fighter, how do you rate him, and what's the dangers for you going into this fight?
In all honesty, it's the heavyweight division, so everyone can hit. Everyone can hit hard. It's the fact of what I do in a fight that will make the difference, and vice versa. It's what he will do in the fight that's going to get away from my power and things like that. So I think it's going to be an extremely competitive fight. I've always got the power. I could go 11 rounds and lose 11 rounds, but still knock you out in the 12th, no matter what. So from that point of view, I'm dangerous to anyone on the planet. So it's just, it is what it is. It's going to be a great fight. I generally think it's not something that we're making up. I think we generally just don't like each other, which is good. And there's nothing fake about any of it, so it's just going to be a good tear-up.
Where does that come from? Just across social media and just the things there?
Well, started with social media, as you can imagine. Yeah, I'm in Australia. But I think it's just the way that he is and way that he says things. And an example would be he'd come out and try and slate me about living at my mum's house, for example. Now, at the time, it was accurate, but I live in Perth. I was training in Sydney in a training camp. So, yes, I was living at my mum's house. You know what I mean? Like... But he made it out as if the actual words were, oh, he's a pizza driver, he's got no money, so he's living at his mum's house. You know what I mean? Now, if that's what he likes to do and likes to be a 13-year-old child, that's him. I'm 38, man. I don't play with all this bullshit. You know what I mean? I come to fight. I do my talking in the ring. If he wants to be a pork chop on social media, that's his problem. That's completely fine. If he has to sell fights by being an idiot, that's his problem. So I'm happy to knock his head in, and I'm completely happy to be here, and thank you for the opportunity.
Are you going for the knockout in this fight?
Definitely knockout, yeah. 100% knockout. In regards to prediction, I don't like making predictions. Like, a fight's a fight, and it can change at any moment. So I don't want a judge's decision. I don't like judge's decisions. I don't like the fact that someone else has got basically my life in their hands, so to speak. So I like either a KO or a stoppage. So, yeah.
Finally, how important is this fight, one, for your career, and also with the personal grudge with Dillian Whyte? How much do you want to win on March 24th?
A lot, yeah. From a personal point of view, obviously, this is everything. This is me getting back to where I want to be and everything else. I said, yeah, it's just something that I really want to do, so this is perfect for me.